My name is Carlos Carrero. I'm an assistant professor in the chemical engineering department in Auburn University. I'm originally from Venezuela. I did my master's in chemistry in Venezuela. I work with natural resources, hydrocarbons mainly, natural gas, crude oil, biomass. And what I use is a solid catalyst, mainly a powder, and I pass those hydrocarbons through the powder in order to produce valuable products. And what I mean by that is I produce either chemicals, fuel additive, and energy carriers. So it's very important, if we want to talk about the big picture, it's very important for the United States because natural gas is one, actually is the main energy source that we have nowadays. And that's why the chemistry related to natural gas is becoming every day more very important. So natural gas, in my view, is becoming kind of a transition between fossil fuels, crude oil, as an energy source, towards, let's say, the future. Some people say that the energy future is hydrogen. I believe more into a methanol economy, but natural gas is in between now. It's kind of a transition from crude oil to the future in terms of energy. But what I like most, or what I try to exploit from natural gas, is that you can produce also chemicals, not only energy. And that's why I think heterogeneous catalysis is going to play a very important role in this matter. So I will endeavor to do my best into understanding fundamentally partial oxidation processes and try to mentor my students to gain knowledge in such an important area as catalysis, considering that natural gas is giving a lot of new job opportunities in the United States because, as I said, it's the main source that we have nowadays.